I'm seriously starting to wonder where all these horror stories about college textbooks are coming from, because seriously, my college textbooks consist of one play, a chapter from a textbook that I had to use last year, which I found kind of funny because basically they just rebound it, and my anthropology book, which is the normal textbook. In the way of college textbooks, I am pretty lucky. Each year just keeps getting better and better. Now back to Gilmore Girls.